25 degrees. 25 degrees. No, leave the video on. It's good. Look, I'm going to measure. I'm going to measure. 25. Look good.
Me again here, what we're doing today.
Well, what I'm trying to do is augment, if not replace, my electricity or the larger part of my electricity use. Now, needless to say, I'm 69, so I'm not really going to see the benefits of this. I see this as a win-win-win-win proposition, and I'll get to that in a second. I was under the impression, oh, let me get solar so that if we have an outage, I can be nice and cool in my air-conditioned home watching my big panel TV. Not so. Since it's a grid-tie system, if the grid goes down, everything goes down. But since it is tied into the grid, whatever excess you make goes back into the Con Ed meter, and you can literally see your meter feeding it back out instead of coming in. What you're going to do is offset your electric bill. But think of it this way. For 6 to 7 years, you start getting $15 electric bills as opposed to $150 or maybe $250 if you've got 5 air conditioners running. Aren't you a happy camper? Federal incentive to put up solar. This 26%. New York State gives you a very big rake off, about another 20 to 25%. Plus, you get NYSERDA, gives you a check, which you usually give back to the contractor as part of your deal. And you also get huge property tax benefits. So my quoted price is around 24 grand. And over the next 3 to 4 years, I'll amortize that down to about 12,000, which will basically give me almost free electricity. Win one, win two. Better for the planet, less carbon in the air, right? Because Con Ed has to use less fuel, be it gas, coal, whatever way they generate it, to provide the electrical energy to you. You feel better, your kid, your grandson comes up to you, your granddaughter comes up to you and says, Grandpa, Dad, what did you do when you found out the oceans are rising and this, that? How did you help? I went and I spent the money on a solar system. That's one way to look at it. It's been my goal to do that for a long, long time. Win three, look at the value you add to your home. If you're looking to ever sell your home, that's a bonus right there. The panels themselves will degrade approximately a kilowatt a year. They have a 25-year warranty. And even if the 25 years is over, they're still gonna produce at 89% efficiency. You're still gonna have the mounting up there, the dunnage, whatever, the racking. So if the panels ever become yesterday's technology, you can always put up new panels that might be even more efficient.
It was about late morning when the team arrived to start unpacking the truck. And if you think that they have some kind of pulley system or crane to lift the equipment onto the roof, think again. Watching the guys nerve-wrackingly take each piece by piece on that ladder that you can see is totally bending out of shape was way too much for me. I'd be lying to you if I said this install was totally an easy process. At some point, the team had a very difficult time finding the studs in the roof.
Well, you think 6-inch lag bolts will work? And click. What the? No, I don't expect you to grab all 8 inches. But that should work fine if you can find the studs.
It seems like they've hit a couple of snares, not having the correct materials in order to get through this on the first go-round. So they're going to purchase some stuff. And in the meantime, I guess I'm just working from the roof, which is kind of fun. Good thing it's a beautiful day outside.
I did a great deal of research on YouTube, bought books on solar energy. And in fact, I indeed made corrections to the original engineer's design. 25 degrees! Here in our latitude, approximately 44 degrees, the ideal for summertime is 14. But what about the rest of the seasons of the year? Spring and fall would be about, let's say 35 degrees. And winter would be 45 degrees. I picked the angle of 25 degrees as a compromise. Go online, do some research, There are organizations that for free, you give them your zip code and they'll tell you exactly what the best angle is to use as an all-year angle so you get the most out of your system.
It wasn't too much longer before the team did end up finding what they needed and started getting to work on the racking. They had promised that they would be finished with the entire install in one day, and so now they were being put to the test.
It makes a bit of a big statement, but can't be seen from the front. From the curbside view, so the curb appeal is wonderful still.
While the team was working upstairs,
nowhere, nada.
The electricians were working in the basement to ensure that the current electrical system was updated to handle the new panels.
New York City Fire needs a 6 foot or thereabouts, 3 to 6 foot clearance, so if they need to do their normal firefighting capabilities, they have to be able to, you know, literally go with their picks through a roof to be able to save people.
Once the racking was installed, it was time to bring up the solar panels. And you guessed it, they brought them up the same exact way as they brought up all the other equipment. Once the panels were on the roof, it was time for them to outlay the solar array.
You grab 12 months worth of electric bills, you see how much your kilowatt usage is, add them up together, divide them by 12, that's the size system that you need. Just up your system by about 10%. I was originally sized at 17 panels. I threw another panel in there just for good measure.
Laying of the solar panels did not take long at all, and it wasn't before long they were laying the last panel, attaching the system, and making sure everything was hooked up and good to go. By 6 o'clock, they had finished all the work and everything was done. Marco was able to accomplish his goals in getting his panels installed on the roof of his home, and I'd say it was a job well done from the team that helped out. If you have any more technical questions about the solar panels, or if you would like to learn more about how you can get them installed on your home today, feel free to reach out to Marco or I with the information in the description below.
It's pretty easy. Either speak with Everett or myself, and we'll send you to the right places. A pleasure, and by the way, keep the environment free.